In this quick tutorial, I'm going to show how to do motion tracking in Premiere Pro like this one. Open Effect panel and search for Gaussian blur. Drag this effect onto the video clip. Then open Effect controls. Take the playhead where you want to start tracking in video. Then choose a shape. I'm taking circle. Place this circle in the place you want to track and make selection bigger and smaller with this handle. I'm giving blurriness 200. Now we can see selected area is now blurred. This selected blur requires motion tracking to cover the entire video. So we just need to click this button behind the mask path. And here we can see tracking is started. And it will take some time to complete. It's finished. Now let's see the motion tracking video. We can see here that the selected blur place is moving along with the video. I'm adding mask feather 50 so blur will be more realistic. That's it for now. If you find this video helpful, make sure to subscribe this channel. Thank you.